Tonight from our Cape Coral News team, the City Council met for the first time since Mayor Marni Sawicki says she was attacked by her ex-husband. Only NBC2 was in the Miami courtroom today for Ken Retzer's hearing. NBC2's Megan Bragg was at the City Council meeting tonight where the mayor was strictly business.
Yeah, no one in the meeting brought up that case today. When we did ask the mayor about Retzer's arraignment today, she did not want to comment. And as the city gets back to business, some in Cape Coral say it's hard to move on.
And are there any other changes to the agenda?
Business as usual, the first time City Council has met since Marni Sawicki's incident with her ex-husband.
One count of battery in this meeting, first degree, one count of domestic battery by strangulation.
Across the state in Miami, these charges against former Cape Coral firefighter Ken Retzer were read in front of a judge. Sawicki's ex-husband is accused of beating and strangling her at this Miami Beach hotel in June.
It sounds like a lot of drama. It sounds like something that's pretty serious. And if it is true, then I think that we need to rethink having her as mayor.
Mayor Sawicki was at the Fountain Blue for a mayor's conference and told police she woke up to Retzer attacking her. Even though nothing about this incident was addressed at City Council, many say it's still fresh on everyone's mind.
I'm sure it's in the back of people's minds. It's probably with what went on in the City Council meeting today, maybe it wasn't the right place to bring it up, but I'm sure that is going to be brought up in the future.
It's in the back of their mind, so they're thinking about it, and they might not be focusing on what they need to.
Retzer has been issued an order to stay away from Sawicki. In 2016, Sawicki filed a restraining order against Retzer, only to marry him months later. Some in Cape Coral say they want the drama to end.
I'd like to have a quick resolution so that way we can get back to focusing on the important things and on the issues for the city.
A plea date has been set for August 10th. Retzer and his attorney were not in court today. Now, we did ask other council members to comment on this case, and they declined. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Megan Bragg, NBC2.